Hey guys, this is Rubies from Knight's Throne in Galanda, and I'm going to show you my Fire Orden in let's go to Thunderhome. I was going to do it in Giant Hold, but so I am on my way. If you guys like this build, let me know, and I'll try and help you out with it. Every single level and every single point matters. Oops, that's Stormhorns. My bad. That's not the first time I've done that. So we are on our way to Thunderhome. And do a couple slayers and see what's what. See if this guy can solo. Whoops, didn't need to do that. I don't think Giant Hold would have anything on this. That's a hell of a lot of numbers going up there. I'm not even fully buffed yet. Let's get some more buffs going here. No, I don't want that. I want this. Thank you. This is a piece of cake. Walk-a-by killings. Look how many numbers go up there. That's so funny. See how fast we kill this guy. Come on. There it is. It's not that hard. It's actually a pretty good character. This is a Purifier Ordin. Does pretty well. Very self-sufficient. So if you'd like to know what I got for gear that's making all this just let me know, I'll show you. When I hit level 30, it's gonna double this, so it's definitely epic worthy. We're back to the beginning. Thanks for taking time to watch. Have a good day, man.